Hey, Matt 31, I had a question coming out of section 6.4, number 53, and here we were given two equations, or we were asked to solve this equation using our graphing calculator. So it's just setting each part of the equation, the left and right part, into different y equals, and we're going to hit zoom 6, and we're going to see where those graphs intersect. And if I take a look at it, it's kind of hard to tell, actually, just taking a look. It looks like they intersected somewhere around here, so somewhere close to x equaling 1. So let's try and calculate this. I'm going to hit second and trace. Option 5 is our intersect. And right now you can see that the y value is blank. And that's because if you look at this logarithmic equation, the argument is x minus 1. So the domain doesn't start until 1 because that argument has to be positive. So if x minus 1 has to be greater than 0, then x in and of itself has to be greater than 1. And we're not there yet. We're only at 0. So let me scoot to the right. And then there, you see, as soon as x becomes greater than 1, all of a sudden some y values are popping in. So I'm there. Let's hit enter. And then on the second curve, that's great. I'm already there. So I'm going to hit enter. And then I hit enter through guess. And there it is. My intersection is at 2, 2. So the x value that I'm looking for is 2. All right. Thanks so much. Bye.